Thank you so much. My name is Lily Chang. On behalf of the International Young Artists Piano Competition, I would like to invite everyone to our Millennium Stage Winners Concert this afternoon. This is our 27th year competition. Do you know what year it is in China? Yes, you got a door prize. We have door prizes besides all this first prizes in the backstage for you. So this is the Piano Olympic. Have you enjoyed the Olympic yet? They are amazing. I thought the only sport I could do without hurting myself, guess what? The beach volleyball. Of course, you are wondering, how would I ever fit in that swimsuit? It took me a while to fit in this suit. And I have to stand in this spot where the light is. So this is the Piano Olympic. We are so thrilled and honored to be invited back for the third time to the Millennium Stage. Was anybody here from last year attending? Yes, you remember we had the incredible experience with the earthquake a few hours before the concert. I was in the metro station in Silver Spring, underground. And all of a sudden, the ground started to shake. And growing up in Taiwan, I had many experiences like that. So I thought, wow, what a way to go. I have always admired those piano giants. They just play to the end of their journey on the stage or on their favorite pianos. And I thought, that's quite a unique way to go. Succumbing to the earthquake while attending the International Young Artist Piano Competition Winners Concert. And some of our out-of-town performers was calling it and checking out if you have the power. I think the kids was hoping there's no power, we're not going to come in and play. And some of the family has to abandon their cars because the traffic jam to walk to the Kennedy Center. And some of them just hop to the stage like grasshopper without changing stage attire. But when the stage light came on and the house was jam-packed just like this now, the music came up magically. So the point I'm making here in this long speech is about an hour long. Is piano studies and many long-standing competitions like this has ups and downs. They have all the earthquakes, all the challenges. But we all have the spirit of adventure. That's what it's all about. We have very talented 6 first prizes here. They are from age 8 to 20. They have been selected from 150 pianists in the preliminary and 70 pianists from the final. They're the cream of the crop. And they have worked very hard, and you work very hard to be here, to support them, to celebrate with them. And all the other piano contestants, the past 26 years, they're watching semi broadcast and cheer for them. That's the spirit. And we also have some other recordings we brought from the past years and this year's winners. So we want to share with them so you can purchase them after the concert in the lobby and bring all the performers home with you to enjoy. How's that? Now sit back and relax. You can be the judge. Do the music give you something in the heart and give you joy? Does the music bring back some old stories, memories? And how does the music sound diatonically? How does the music sound differently? Pentatonically. And now we give you all 6 first prizes from the 27th International Young Artist Piano Competition, performing music from the East and the West.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give another round of applause for the first place winners of the International Young Artists Piano Competition. You can purchase CDs of past performances, plus CDs by Lily Chang at the back of the room. Thank you for joining us and enjoy the rest of your evening.